INI status boost value of Food Technology Institute. Good afternoon and warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where you get to watch the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Balaji reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: with the passing of National Institutes of Food Technology, Entrepreneurship and Management Bill 2021, the subsequent institutions of national importance states grant the two food technology institutes, and the standards of research and quality of education is expected to be at par with the global institutions. The bill was unanimously passed by the Lok Sabha recently. It has granted INI status that two institute of National Institute of Food Technology, Entrepreneurship and Management, Kundeli, as well as the Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology, Tanjavur, under the Ministry of Food Processing Industries. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, which is enn.com, and do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.